Now let us configure the MyArticle element to contain properties. So we are back in our class MyArticle, and this is the place where we will be configuring the properties. So to configure properties, we use this getter for the properties, and in this you will have a return which returns a set of properties that you are going to configure. So in this case, we have a property called title for our article, we have content, and then we have a button, and you could see that every of these properties has got a type and then the initial value. So this is the configuration of properties. Just to recap, that a class called MyArticle will write a method called getProperties. In this you can configure all the properties that are required for this object so that they are available for the renderable DOM. So you could have a set of values which are populated here, and using the aspects of data binding, you could certainly transfer these values to the respective DOM and vice versa. So we will understand this process in the subsequent video.